Hello and welcome to the National Weather Service here in Charleston. Even if you haven't heard of us before, I'm sure you're familiar with some of the work that we do. After this short video, I think you'll have a much better understanding of who we are and what we do.
The National Weather Service is a federal agency and falls under the Department of Commerce, then the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, or NOAA. There are 122 offices like the one in Charleston across the United States and its territories. The primary mission of each office is to issue forecast and warnings for the enhancement of the nation's economy and the protection of life and property.
Our office in Charleston serves 20 counties. There's 8 in South Carolina and 12 in southeastern Georgia, including the adjacent coastal waters of the Atlantic. So really anything and everything weather in that area is our responsibility.
The typical staffing for each National Weather Service office is around 22 employees, 14 of whom are operational meteorologists working 24/7, 365.
Our most important responsibility in the National Weather Service really is to issue the watches and warnings that go toward the mission of protection of life and property. But we have so many other products and services that we offer, including things like a 7-day forecast, a marine forecast, aviation, and fire weather, just to name a few. For big outdoor events where public safety might be a concern, we'll provide weather support directly to the people that are making the decisions for public safety, such as emergency managers and other government agencies. All the forecast, warnings, and data that's available from the National Weather Service is there free of charge to anyone, including our key partners in emergency management and media. Even though you don't know our names or see our faces most of the time, those products and services that you see almost every day likely originated from the National Weather Service office. I hope you now have a better understanding of what we do. If you want to learn more, you can visit us on the web at weather.gov/CHS. Thank you for watching.